guys, what is up? It is me, Clockmaster. I hope you guys are having a good day. So I am playing Mineplex, and this mini game is Bok Bok Commands. So this guy is very high. I've never been that high. Oh no! He used the big plunge. Okay. So I think there's a third person. Or maybe this is just particles. Because, yeah, it jumps me away when I'm next to the player. They're just standing there. Who's gonna win? He'd be like, nah, don't come after me, man. I want to be beaten forever. Yes! Oh, man. And wow. That guy. He was going totally. He was being so good. He was like waiting for the last moment just to get him. Okay, so just in case you guys are wondering what that sound is in the background. I have no idea what that was. If you guys are wondering what that sound was in the background, it was my mom playing. I'm gonna play this game. This is like the first game I've ever won on, so I hope I can win again. Out of all my 5 months of playing, I actually got a win on this game, so wish me luck. Oh, and if you guys have ever watched The Hunger Games, this music is off of The Hunger Games. Yeah, it's pretty cool that they would add something on here like that. If I sound all stuffed up, I am, because, because I have a stuffy nose. Like, whenever I go to the gym, or the Y, and, go swimming, I always get a stuffy nose. Okay. Let's hope I can dodge this. My snake is so huge! Like, I am so surprised. Like, I've never... No! I should never sped up! Well, hey, at least I did good. Oh, sorry. Well, GG. So I was in 5th place, you guys can see right there. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the parkour in this lobby. First, I'm gonna grab my cat. I love my cat. Hi, cat. Oh no! No! Cat, where are you? Cat? No! No, I want my cat back. Give me my cat. Okay, there you are. Follow me. Okay, after I... fail at this parkour again, I'll go to a different map. Or unless people join, which there seems to be a lot of people joining, so never mind. Where's my kitty cat? Oh, Mr. Pussy. Mr. Pussy Cat. Sup, dude? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, no! Suddenly, pineapples. Cow went to. Meow. Meow. Meow, meow, meow. So, yeah, I do play Mineplex. I just don't really play it much often because my friend. I've played Mineplex before, but like so fun because they added so many new cool stuff to it. And well, this isn't new. This is probably been like a very old. This is a very old game. I'm pretty sure to the old games they changed the lobbies because. Sorry about that banging. So this map is pretty cool. That horse, it's a chess set. I'm gonna eat this. Yum. Okay. Hopefully I can win. Because if I win, then I'll be so happy. Nope. Yep, I got a trap. So it's just me and this dude. Gee, wow, man. Awesome, I want them. That's me. No, that's cool. Like, for a very long time, like, when I thought that you won, you were, like, right there. Like, you were, like, instead of it automatically, making you, like, when you win, you're on that little stage kind of thing. Instead of making it look like, no, instead of it being, like, a bot kind of thing. I thought you were like the one doing that, like up there spinning around and like punching the air and stuff. But then when I won, I found out. Yep. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video all by me. And if you guys have enjoyed, please let me know. And please subscribe. That'd be so appreciated. And I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. Just to let you know, if you guys are ever wondering about this, how to play, it's / team red. So team red, I'm now team red, so I come here for them and hit the ball and make a goal. Yay! Yeah. Don't let me. 2-1, I don't think that's fair. Bye-bye. Yes! I could've... Okay. Real quick, I'm so gonna make it down there. Don't care how long it takes me. Yes! What would be like the easiest way possible? Okay, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, like I said, and you guys can just give me challenges to do on my Plex or Hypixel, if you guys even know what Hypixel is. It's pretty much like a Skywars game, except way better. So yeah, I hope you guys subscribe, like this video, it'd be very much appreciated, and I hope you guys have a good day.